One of the most common requests we've heard from instructors is to be able to drop the lowest grade in Sakai's gradebook. And now with Sakai 2.9, you do have that ability. I'm going to go to my course, choose gradebook, and you'll notice I have some categories here. If I click on the drop-down, I have a few entries there, and then one for the final grade, and there's also a few for the labs. Now let's take a look at what the student's grades, final grades are before I drop the lowest grade. So at present, the majority of students have C's. The top six have C's, the bottom four have B's. I'm going to go back to the gradebook. Once again, I have some categories, assignments, final, and a few entries in each one. To set that up, go to Gradebook Setup from the top menu and scroll down to the bottom. I selected categories and weighing, however, this will work with categories only. Then check the box Enable Drop Lowest. You can actually drop the lowest 2, 3, 5, it's your choice, but I'm going to drop the lowest score for the labs category. I'm going to save my changes. We'll scroll back up, click on Course Grade so we can see what the final grade is for students after dropping the lowest lab. And you'll see in that last column, once again, now a majority of students have B's. Students will certainly appreciate their final grade after the lowest score is dropped. And for the instructor, it's a lot easier now to manage grades, drop the lowest score, and calculate the final grade for students, all within Sakai.